What's the first question? We're gonna go. We're talking about Thanksgiving right now. As you can see, Thanksgiving's all about food, eating. So why not ask the old line? I'm gonna ask some big boys. They opinions. Turkey or ham?
Ham.
Ham.
Come on.
Turkey.
Turkey?
Ham. I'm gonna say ham too.
Sure. Why turkey?
I don't know. Why ham?
Why ham?
Because
it's
juicy. Turkey is dry.
Like the main food on Thanksgiving.
A little bit of like sugar or brown sugar on the top of the ham.
Come on.
Ooh.
Hey, man, what they call it? Green eggs and turkey?
Ooh.
Ooh, you ever heard that? Okay, so next question for you. Thanksgiving's coming up. Apple or pumpkin pie?
Apple.
Apple.
Sweet potato pie.
Any other
apple pie.
Who eats pumpkin pie?
Nah, but I've had some good pumpkin pies for real.
Apple pie.
Apple
never
pie.
Never had neither one of them. Apple pie.
I can for sure live without turkey.
That's out of the question. I can't live without collard greens. No way, no how.
I can live without stuffing. And I need the sweet potatoes with the marshmallows on top. And then I'll just eat all the marshmallows.
He can.
He can.
I don't eat that.
Do not say pecan.
He can.
Who's next? Oh, the equipment staff. Come on. It's gonna be different. I got something for y'all. Don't worry. Hey, equipment staff, man. He's been getting me right since, what? Since 13, maybe, at Rutgers? So, yeah. So, me and him go way back. A lot of people don't know. So, I got a couple questions. Series of questions for you here. Does mac and cheese belong on your Thanksgiving plate?
No.
No? You have to explain to people. It's Thanksgiving.
It's just not, you know, there's a plate, there's certain items that go on that plate. On Thanksgiving, that's not it for me.
Thanksgiving dish you cannot live without.
Dressing. Mac and cheese.
Dressing.
What? Dressing.
You know what's crazy? Berg said, our equipment staff manager said he'd never put mac and cheese on his plate on Thanksgiving. How do you feel about that?
Berg.
Not you, Berg!
Berg, where are you?
Come on, Berg! Berg, no mac and cheese. No mac and cheese. There you have it. This is Thanksgiving Fishing with Sea Bass. We got the O-line talking about Thanksgiving. You know the vibes.